Hi, in this Home Science Tools video, we're doing some chromatography. Chromatography comes from two Greek words meaning color and writing, and you'll see why.
First, we'll draw a line on a strip of filter paper with a marker. Then, we'll suspend the paper strip in a beaker with the water level just below the line. As the water travels up the paper, it takes some of the ink with it. The ink is actually a mixture of several different colors. The colors travel up the paper at different rates, so they spread apart so you can see them all. This works with many different colors of markers.
Chromatography is a technique for separating the individual components of a mixture. You can try it with different colored markers, with food coloring, with candy dye, and more. You can also try it with permanent markers if you use rubbing alcohol or nail polish remover instead of water. Have fun experimenting.